Good morning, children. Today we will complete this A and An exercises. These two exercises we have to complete now. Okay? Shall we go through it? Now, see, what is this picture? This is ant. Yes? Now, what is the first letter of this spelling? A. Now, tell me the sound. A. What is the sound? Is it vowel sound or consonant sound? Vowel sound. So, before vowel sound, what we have to write? A or An? An. So we have to circle this an. Now see the next picture. What is this picture? Ball. Yes. See the spelling here. Now what is the first letter? B. Now tell me the sound. B. Is it vowel sound or consonant sound? Consonant sound. So before consonant sound, what we have to write? A or an? A. Now you have to circle A. Now what is this picture? Doll. Now see the spelling here. What is the first letter? D. Now tell me the sound. D. Is it vowel sound or consonant sound? Consonant sound. So before consonant sound, what you have to write? A or an? A. Now circle A letter. Now what is this picture? Elephant. Now tell me, what is the first letter? E. Now what is the sound of E? E. Now, is it vowel sound or consonant sound? Vowel sound. So, before vowel sound, what we have to write? A or an? An. Now, circle an. Now, what is this picture? Goat. Now, where is the spelling? Here. Now, tell me, what is the first letter? G. Now, what is the sound of G? G. Is it vowel sound or consonant sound? Consonant sound. So, before consonant, what you have to write? A or an? A. Now, circle this. Now, tell me, what is this? Kite. What is this picture? Kite. See the spelling and what is the first letter? K. Now, tell me, what is the sound of K? K. K. Now, before, is it vowel sound or consonant sound? Consonant sound. So, before consonant sound, what we have to write? A or an? A. Now circle A. Now what is this picture? Igloo. Now what is the first letter here? I. What is the sound of I? E. Is it vowel sound or consonant sound? Vowel sound. Before vowel sound, what you have to write? A or an? An. Now circle an. Now what is this picture? Lamp. See here spelling. What is the first letter? L. Now what is the sound? L. Is it vowel sound or consonant sound? Consonant sound. So before consonant sound, what you have to write? A or an? A. Now circle A. Yes, did you understand? Shall we read once again? An ant, a ball, a doll, an elephant, a goat, a kite, an igloo, a lamp. We have to read like this. Okay, now shall we start this exercise? What is this picture? Monkey. Now what is the first letter? M. Now tell me the sound. Is it vowel sound or consonant? Consonant sound. So before consonant sound, what we have to write? A. Yes. Now right here, what is this picture? Owl. Now see the spelling. What is the first letter? O. Sound? O. Is it vowel sound or consonant sound? Vowel sound. So before vowel sound, what we have to write? A or an? An. A. N. A. N. An. Now what is this picture? Orange. Now what is the first letter? O. Is it vowel or consonant? Oval. What is the sound? O. Now before oval sound, what we have to write here? A R an, an, a, n, an. Now what is this picture? Queen. Now tell me, what is the first letter here? Q. What is the sound? Qua. Is it vowel sound or consonant sound? Consonant sound. So before consonant, what we have to write? A. Now what is this picture? Sheep. Now tell me, what is the first letter? S. Sound. S. Is it vowel sound or consonant sound? Consonant sound. So before consonant sound, what you have to write? A or an? A. Very good. Now tell me, what is this picture? Umbrella. Now tell me, what is this letter? First letter U. Sound A. Is it vowel sound or consonant? Vowel sound. Before vowel sound, what you have to write? A or an? An. A, N, an. Now what is this picture? Ice cream. Now what is the first letter? I. Now sound. Here the sound is I. Long sound. Now tell me, what is the sound? Vowel or consonant? Vowel sound. Before vowel sound, what you have to write? A or an? An. Very good. Now what is this picture? Egg. Now what is the first letter? E. What is the sound of E? E. Is it vowel sound or consonant sound? Vowel sound. So before vowel sound, what you have to write? A or an? An. Now we will write A, N, an. Now shall we read? A monkey, an owl, an orange, a queen, a sheep, an umbrella, an ice cream, an egg. You have to read like this. Practice many words, you will get very better. Okay, children? Practice it very well, children. Okay? Bye.